researching how robots can use tails to move more efficiently and effectively. Lots of animals have tails that they use for balance and agility. We've been largely inspired by the cheetah, which has been shown to use its tail for very agile behaviors, like running and turning. But the cheetah's tail is not very heavy. It's about 2% of the body mass of the cheetah, which isn't heavy enough to move the cheetah around on its own. So we think that the high speeds that the cheetah runs at could help with the aerodynamics for turning. We've redesigned the tail to be much lighter, using aerodynamics similar to the way that a parachute would move through the air. This makes it much lighter for the robot, but also easier to control. Robots are very capable at navigating structured environments like laboratories and factories, but struggle when they move outside of these areas into unknown environments. This research will make tails more practical in their implementation, which in turn can help these robots navigate these environments. Successful mobile robots with this research can then move on to applications such as delivery, search and rescue, or environmental monitoring. Some of the challenges involved in implementing these tails are that they're somewhat fragile. Anything designed to be very lightweight is, by its nature, kind of flimsy, and so the design of the tail is very important to make sure that it can withstand the high forces that you see in running very quickly. Another challenge that this research faces is deciding exactly how to control the tails to most effectively balance the robot, and this is still an active area of research that we're looking into. This research shows that tails can be far more lightweight and practical than they've been before, which means that they can be applied to a whole range of new applications.